Thanks, guys. I'm Caitlin, here with your movie news for this week. First up, they taught at least one high school to just say no, and now Janko and Schmidt are deep undercover in college to fight more evil and tolerate more "you look a little too old to be here" observations from their fellow students.
Well, I hoped never to see you again.
What's up, dog?
We're back.
Ladies, nobody cared about the Jump Street reboot, but you got lucky. So now this department has invested a lot of money to make sure Jump Street keeps going. The only problem is the Koreans bought the church back, so we're moving you across the road to 22 Jump Street.
Channing Tatum, Jonah Hill, and all of your other favorite stars from 21 Jump Street are back again for 22 Jump Street. Next, it's a jungle out there for Blue, Jewel, and their three kids in Rio 2. As Blue tries to fit in, he goes beak to beak with the vengeful Nigel and meets the most fearsome adversary of all, his father-in-law.
We're not people, we're birds. We have to get out into the wild and be birds, Blue. Let the kids connect to their roots.
Hey, wait a
second. It's gonna be so much fun.
Yeah! Woohoo! We're going to the Amazon!
Emma, what?
You can catch Rio 2 in theaters on April 11th. Now for our next movie. Tragedy struck the Russell family, leaving the lives of teenage siblings Tim and Kaylee forever changed when Tim was convicted of the brutal murder of their parents.
Tim? Tim.
Snap out of it!
With the mystery now back in their hands, Tim and Kaylee soon find their hold on reality, shattered by terrifying hallucinations, and realize too late that their childhood nightmare is beginning again. So for those of you who are horror fans, Oculus comes out this Friday. A terminally ill scientist downloads his mind into a computer. This grants him power beyond his wildest dreams, and soon he becomes unstoppable.
Will's body is dying, but his mind is a pattern of electrical signals. We can upload his consciousness. We can save him.
Not like this. How will you know who you're dealing with?
Evelyn.
Oh my God.
I can't feel anything.
I'm here.
Opening on April 18th, Transcendence is sure to thrill. Moving on, here is a movie you can go see right now. Captain America: The Winter Soldier came out on April 4th, starring Chris Evans, Scarlett Johansson, and Samuel L. Jackson. In this new Captain America movie, Steve Rogers struggles to embrace his role in the modern world and battles a new threat from old history, the Soviet agent known as the Winter Soldier. And that's all I have for your movie news today, so thanks guys, and back to the studio.